Hello friends, let's see how to create a author box in GenderPress theme. I'm showing you a demo how the author box will look like. The default GenderPress theme has no author box and hence we are making a new one. For that, go to WordPress dashboard, appearance, element section and click add new button. Choose the element type hook. Now a new window will open up and you have to give a name for the author box and paste the code available in the description. You may also visit our blog post to get the codes. In the coding section, you can change the author image size like this. Also, in the social media section, you have to use your own profile links. Here, for example, we have added our links. Now come to the settings section to fix the location of the author box. Here I am choosing before comment container so that it will get displayed at the bottom of the content. And enabling the option execute PHP and setting any number for priority. Go to display rules. I am choosing all singular to fix the author box in all the pages. Now click publish button. Check your blog post. There you will be able to see the author box. Till now we have added the functions codes. And now we are going to add the CSS code to make the author box looks nice. For that, visit your WordPress dashboard, appearance, customize, additional CSS, and just paste the code that we have provided in the description box. You can see the author box like this. Hit the publish button. Now you can check any of your blog posts, the author box generated like this. Thanks for watching.